doing a little early morning streaming of, or early morning recording of Super Hot. Shouldn't have thrown the gun, but was something. Incoming message. Wow, that is some unbearable audio sometimes. There we go, they've updated the system. Whew. Hold the O left trigger. My bad, I can't read. Oh dear, who's shooting at me? Yeah, I almost walked right into that bullet. Literally. No thanks. Yet to figure out how to actually like lead my shot properly. Ooh. Son of a. Bad so far. Oh dear, I'm playing with. Bottles. Super hot. Put some goddamn clothes on. Did you let them out this morning?
Yes.
Ah, I guess I just miss mom and dad. Crap, okay.
None of that was there when I looked them out, which means that they had to have done it since 4.
Well, it's like 8, so 4 hours is not. Gosh darn it. Let me just set the mic up in a better place. Ooh, right in the head. And see, it's not gory because they're pixels. Is that. Is that gonna please the YouTube overlords? Or is it still a hyper-violent game, not meant for children? Pretty good. It's a very fluid game. Use melee weapons with the right trigger. I don't. Whoops. So I'm gonna wanna. Oh dear. Who do I attack first? Where's the bat? Oh. As you can tell, I'm not very good at this game. Jesus Christ. And this is like maybe not even the 10th level. I played like 2 or 3 before. Before I started recording. That is the most inefficient way to do what you're doing, Will. Why is it one punch, just immediately? I mean, you know, I get I can't be taking bullets left and right. Dang it. Dadgum. My super hot skills are probably super cold, actually. I gotta learn how to pick my shots better. some watch. And, God. Put on some clothes. Why do you walk around the house naked? Ever? Even if I weren't recording, why would you walk around the house like that? You nasty.
Because I like to be free.
Then go join a nudist colony.
I don't want to go to Europe for that.
You don't have to. Why am I in the bathroom, sir? Don't you know it's impolite to walk in on people in the bathroom? Where do I go from here? Oh, he shot the bottle. Yeah, there was no way for me to get out of there. Yeah, that was on me. I should have. Hi there, Willie.
Hi. My apologies to all the people at home.
I lined it up right this time. God damn it. No. Frick. Frick. Oh dear. Frick. Let's go take care of these two.
Look, is there a way to do an instant replay of this so you can see it going out in real time?
Yes, it does that at the end of every mission.
That is badass. That is exactly what I've always wanted a game like this to do.
Well, if I weren't so slow, it would be. But I mean, the game is just inherently slow, so I guess it's fine. Oh, Jesus.
Yes?
You're not Jesus. Jesus wasn't a nudist, far as I can tell.
I don't think you should be assuming those types of things about our Lord, Sam.
I don't think you should be assuming their gender, Will.
I didn't assume gender.
Ah! That's what John Wick always did, right? He hid in the broom closet. Still don't know like how big my hitbox is. Skip the first dialogue thing, so I don't know exactly what the setup is. I think we're in some kind of like computer matrixy type world, but I don't know. Yeah. It's like a puzzle FPS, really. You want to play?
Sure.
Okay, I'm just gonna let this, just let this kill you while I go over the controls. Don't move.
I wanna look.
Okay, well then look, but like, okay. It'll kill you faster, whatever. So you use that to aim, that to move, the left trigger to attack.
Okay.
Right trigger, I mean, sorry, right trigger.
You don't know your right from left.
Left to jump. I do know my right from left. Most mornings. B to throw your weapon. Like for when you run out of ammo or whatever. Oh. Okay, well, whatever.
How do I throw again?
B. You have multiple shots, you know. I mean, you don't have to throw it every after one use. And then RT is like also for melee. And A. And then you use A to grab the weapons in air. In the air, on the ground.
Oh boy.
He doesn't have a gun though, I think, so you're good. Just throw the bottle.
I know, but I wanted to get closer so I could get a better shot at his center mass.
Freaking nerd.
Oh, okay.
You're gonna pick up a gun?
I'm gonna go this way.
Oh, that's not possible. And now you're dead. Yeah, I love it when they shoot their friends. You didn't grab a bottle from right in. Don't die. You really just hoping they all shoot themselves?
I don't need to have a good plan. I just need to have a better plan than my opponent.
Grab the gun. There's a gun right below you, or that one. Oh, you did good. You can throw the bat at him. Or
where'd the gun go?
It's behind you. Make sure you lead your shot, because they're, as soon as you shoot, they're moving. Yeah. Nope. Yeah. Good.
Do you know how many shots you have in these?
No. I think it's like 3, maybe. I never kept count.
Oh, he has a sword.
I'll get my sword for you, Danny.
I'm gonna go for that.
Wow, what a weeb. He's actually got, like, a katana. You didn't throw the pistol at the guy?
No, I was more focused on the sword. Who needs to be smart when you have a sword, Sam?
So many people. I can't wait for you to die. Hi, doggo. Is that our doggo?
Yeah, you were one of the dogs that shat in 2 places in this house just a few minutes ago.
Do we have another dog that shat in 2 places?
Sadie probably shat in one of them. Oh, he randomly... Oh, okay. I was like... I thought he was just gonna...
You wanna switch next death?
Sure. How many deaths do you want to switch at?
Like 3?
Sure. So, oh, I just missed a point blank range. So is this on Steam?
Yep.
I'm buying it. Like, there are very few games that I can say that about, like, almost immediately after playing, but I'm gonna get this. No.
Hi, doggo.
Lucy now.
I know, doggo. I'm your favorite. Can doggo get down?
I think she knows that I'm still mad at her.
Don't get mad. Get glad. And please don't sue me.
It's product placement. They're not going to sue you. Of course.
No, but like the FTC could get up my ass about fake advertising spots that aren't obviously fake. I think I made that obviously fake enough, though. Like when Mark said we were sponsored by Tyson chicken pieces. Not chicken nuggets, but like chicken...
Oh my god.
Throw the gun at him. Throw the gun at him.
Oh, it doesn't reload?
Just throw the god.
Trying to center it.
You had it centered, Will. It's a freaking. You don't need to have it too centered, though. Like, it works fine. It covers a distance. So, Rise Against new album? It's pretty good? Or,
I mean,
not the new album.
I mean,
new,
what I've seen released, I've loved.
The
so
new song
far.
That, yeah, from Violence.
Yeah. There's Violence.
Song that you sent me?
Violence is the first song.
Okay.
And then the second song that they sent me via digital download, because I pre-ordered everything.
Good for you.
Is called Wolves, which is apparently going to be the first song on the album. I like Wolves, actually. It's a... I don't know how to say it. It kind of takes me back to high school in terms of...
Hit Ada, yeah.
In terms of sound quality and everything. So, like, it kind of feels... Oh my god.
Okay.
So it kind of feels samey from everything else that they've been putting out these last couple years, but at the same time, I don't know. It has its own depth that I think I'm gonna enjoy. I'd recommend anybody who's liked their stuff in the past to check it out. Probably in the truck. Oh, okay. Or he's just right there with an assault rifle.
Ah, where?
Throw it. Hey, what's up, guys? It's Doggo here.
What's up, guys? It's Scares here.
Oh, baby. Why are you so cuddly?
Hey, Lucy, you want to play too?
Nope.
I don't have thumbs, asshole.
I don't know how long I've been playing, or how long I've been recording. It's probably not too long, and I'll be able to cut it up, like, by mission.
Fair.
So yeah, I guess you are in the game. Civil War era America?
I mean, Manifest Destiny with assault rifles.
Didn't they do that in Legends of Tomorrow?
They probably did.
Nah, it was Revolutionary War. Doggo, why are you so... are you scared? You miss Mom and Dad? We'll be back in like 4 hours. Maybe, who knows? So I found this other guy on YouTube that has a series called Gaming Thoughts and Opinions.
Seriously?
That he uploaded like 5 days after Mark and I started our channel.
Oh man, that's awkward.
So I left a comment on his video just saying interesting. I'll see if he catches on.
I mean, how many views do they have?
He has 105 subs. And the video had like 40 views, I think. Are there any weapons? No. Weapons immediately.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
What? I mean, don't go back here. They're gonna have you cornered.
They already have me cornered. Of course. So that was two.
Okay.
Doggo, why are you shivering?
You think people at home would mind if I started eating while on camera?
Probably not. Mukbang is a thing.
What's that?
It's people mostly in Korea.
Oh, where they eat while on camera for amusement?
Or for sexual gratification?
What?
You know there are people that fat to that.
I mean, cute young Korean women, I guess. I can see the appeal. I just never would have thought eating would have been an aphrodisiac. Of course, I can't stand the sound of people chewing, so
eating that
it probably wasn't meant for me.
Eating that pose, eh?
I don't know. I think it's mostly just kimchi. Of course, that's the only Korean food that I know, so.
Give it a pussy, boss.
So maybe I'm just not up on the cultural lingo.
The future of Marvel Netflix for Mr. Sunday Movies.
Uh-oh.
You heard it here first, guys. Uploaded literally a minute ago. At least that's when I got the notification. So
oh,
it was
yeah,
probably uploaded, like, last year.
You know, with the way the current algorithms work, I'm getting notifications of stuff that was freaking uploaded like several months ago, including several of your videos. And it's like, I know I already watched this.
Happy birthday to Gal Gadot, plays Wonder Woman.
Well, that was 3 seconds.
That was three deaths?
Three deaths.
Wow.
Might as well have been 3 seconds with the way I was playing. people are apparently liking my latest Facebook update. So I don't know if you heard me waking up this morning.
No.
I was up at about 4 a.m.
Yeah, and you stepped in dog urine.
Yep. But the thing is, I was having a great dream. I thought that it was real for a second. Like, I remember going to sleep and everything, but for some reason I just wanted to believe that it was real. And I feel kind of pathetic for the dream itself. Because, like, my whole dream was that I had a social interaction with a woman.
Ooh.
Where everything went as I would imagine they should go.
That's how you know it's not real. You're
yeah.
talking to a woman.
Yeah, no, that kind of walked into that joke, I guess. But I mean, it was like, I got a text out of the blue while I was sitting at my desk in my apartment, just saying like, hey, wanna go out, watch a movie, eat dinner, and maybe have sex, but probably not, most likely just make out and like watch TV for a few hours.
Is that really what the text said?
Yeah, something to that effect.
That's oddly specific.
It was oddly specific and just very direct, and it's like, I wish people would talk to me like this. And I was so happy. And I was about to reply yes, and then I woke up to Lucy fucking nudging me.
Aren't you a little pathetic?
I'll admit, I only cried for a few minutes.
You blew it. Yeah, just, you know, grab him. Get your guns! Wow, the way it looked when you first shot it, was like, those are all going to miss him. Hey, we're in a clock store. But why?
We're killing time.
I will end you.
Oh, I kind of feel bad for him.
No, you don't.
A little bit.
You're gonna go at him from the side. Grab one of the other shotguns, freaking idiot.
Oh my gosh. Didn't notice him at all.
Why are there guns in the clock store?
Clock convenience.
Or why are there guns in a computer mainframe? Why are there giant clocks in a what is this room?
I don't know.
It's got an armory, computer mainframe, got walls of clocks. What are you doing?
Nothing.
You skipped the full replay.
Oh, I get the feeling that people probably didn't need to.
Maybe you wanted to see it. And who gives
yeah,
a shit
but now
about
that
them?
I think you would. It's your channel.
Psh.
What am I still doing here? Oh god.
There's a glitch in the matrix. Calm down.
You know, the thing that I was like secretly scared of when I first woke up is that I was, you know that goofy theory people say that it's like
people have.
Like yeah, we're they'll say, like, dreams are just your view into another reality. So, like, another version of yourself.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh man, I didn't send a reply. Did I just screw myself in another timeline? I felt kind of bad for a sec.
You should feel bad.
It's like, if I can't do it, I could have at least helped that guy out.
Hey guys, I think there's a glitch. We've been hacked. I'm done with you. Wow. Clearly there's a problem with your new friend, and you're just like, I'm done with you. It's because we're white?
It's the internet, Sam.
Look at Rosie. I love my doggo. You gonna be ready to take Sadie to her grooming appointment?
Yeah.
Oh wait, this is the tutorial? After like 10 freaking missions?
Hold on. That way.
What?
None. How do I get out?
Just hit A. wait for the signal. Turn around. You never looked. Okay. Well, that's the whole mission. Wow.
I believe I can fly.
Wow, that's so original. Jerry Seinfeld, please tell me when you became such a comedian.
What kind of a reference is that?
What do you mean, what kind of a reference? Jerry Seinfeld is like the best comedian. And the B-movie is the best comedy.
Hey, don't go knocking on the B-movie.
I do what I want. I own the rights to the B-movie.
This kind of looks like Mirror's Edge, if it were like in an alpha stage.
Because of the white and the red?
Yeah.
Maybe it is. Lead is the best medicine.
Oh my god.
Grab the cup. You see the cup?
I'm gonna try and take cover.
If you stun him with the cup, aim up. No. Okay, well, whatever.
That nut shot was justified.
You gotta go the other side, because he's gonna shoot you if you go. Thank you.
prefer dogs over cats,
like and subscribe.
I'm not saying leave my channel. Oh wait, no. If you like dogs over cats, you're a good person. Stay on this channel. If you like cats over dogs, I'm not saying you need to leave, but you need to leave. Shoot the guy with the... Yeah, there you go.
I wanted to lead him.
Well, you kind of failed. Drops well, so make sure you aim high.
I'm trying to get a good bead on him. Oh, right in the head, too.
Throw the gun at him and beat him to death. Like I beat that horse to death last night.
What? What were you... Oh, when you guys were playing Oblivion?
No, in real life.
What?
Non-Oblivion. Side note, don't call me Daddy.
For all those watching at home, they named their character Daddy.
Oh, it's so much more than that. Flashing super hot over the goddamn screen.
It's like, we get it, guys. We know the game you're playing.
Hello. Ooh, inside job. You can pick up that pipe as a weapon. Other side. One hit with a melee weapon is good. He didn't have a shotgun. That would have been terrible if he had a shotgun. He would be dead.
Oh, I'm still dead. Was that my third? I think that was my third.
Okay. What time is it?
I have to get her there by 10. Which means I have to put real pants on. That's probably the worst tracksuit of this.
Nope.
Maybe one day she or someone else will just like up and text me saying, hey, you want to do stuff tonight.
Who was it? TSSNCS commented, great work.
like sort of taking your time, going like, oh man, I gotta answer these messages, I gotta check these notifications.
Just throw a freaking TV at his head. Check in the closet.
What closet?
The hall closet. What other hallway is there in this house?
I don't know.
You... But, yeah, go in there. There's a black box. It should have all the dog stuff in it. I got Lucy under control. I got Lucy under control.
Okay.
Oh, this is so good. okay. Lucy, hey, stay with me. You're with me, baby. It's okay. Alright. I think that's my cue to leave. How do I save? Dun, 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 dun. So, like, comment, subscribe. Do all that good stuff. Well, I hope it auto-saves. Or something. Bye-bye! Somebody's getting it, somebody!